Richmond played really well in this game. St Kilda tried their best, but they couldn't get there in the end. Congrats to Richmond for going on to the next round. I think no one would have expected this. Geelong nearly won by 100 points. Collingwood were really flat, and Collingwood kicked some late goals, but didn't really matter in the end.